I figured everyone's getting tired of seeing me strip and paint, so let's just fast forward. I may be forgetting something here. So for this next part, I referenced How To With Doc many times. Great channel for everyone beginning in the real mowing gang. I will have links to his videos down below for backlapping and a full adjustment, but know that that is highly what I referenced when doing these adjustments. A lot of hindsight coming up in this video this time around. Yeah, I need to put the pulley back on the engine shaft before mounting this. And this isn't how this gets mounted either. You see that I should have put that washer between the two pieces of metal, not between the bolt and its mounting place. Alright, so next we're reattaching the pulley in the rear, which is hooked to the gear that you see that goes down and spins your whole reel and your drive motors. And this is it with the chain on before I tighten it all down. So the belt you saw here is a 4L195, but because of my engine modification, I actually ended up needing to go with a 4L200, which is just a half inch longer. Next you'll see that it's awfully tight, and that's how I figured it out. apologize for this awkward angle. I am installing the throttle cable for the Predator engine right now.
Well, this concludes the end of the Mclane 20-inch restore. As you can see behind me, I've done probably about 10 mows with it now. If I had to go back and change a few things, as I already pointed out, belt size was wrong. The engine bolts probably should have started off with lock nuts. Everything else seems to fall off when mounting. Also, there's a couple scenes I didn't show, which was me adjusting and backlapping the reel. But overall, definitely a much nicer mower. Does a great job, really well. Worth the $350 I put into it. Thanks for watching, and hit subscribe if you like the video. If not, then maybe the next one will get you.